Rekha wearing a sindoor has always been a topic of discussion. The actress till now stuns everyone at award shows and Bollywood parties with her all-time favorite Kanjivaram saris with sindoor and red lipstick. But did you know where this all began from? Rekha had attended Rishi Kapoor and Neetu Singh's wedding wearing a Mangalsutra and sindoor. The wedding was also attended by Amitabh Bachchan, his wife Jaya Bachchan and his parents. This rather made the scene quite controversial. When she was questioned about the same, she said that she had reached the venue directly from a film set and had forgot to take over the Mangalsutra and sindoor. But the question still stays that does she wear the sindoor for the man she respects a lot? Well, Rekha has mentioned in an interview saying that she respects Amitabh Bachchan more than anyone and he's the best thing happened to her. She addresses him as her guru. Well, Rekha's sindoor truth shall might always be a suspense for all. What do you have to say about the video? Feel free to post your comments in the comment section below.